Uh-oh.
That is deep, and De La Cruz can only watch it go. As that one onto the berm, it's a grand slam for Elliot Soto. And just like that, the Twins are on top in this one. It's 4-2.
Soto, not the biggest guy, but he gets a pitch to his liking, and he wallops it out to left center.